All right, Zanaya about to do my lashes, y'all. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Don't play with her. I'm going to get you. Mama, dang. We locked in. Ain't no switching up. Getting her slow self together, y'all. She practicing on me. She'll get there, though. She definitely will. I know y'all can see, but... Hello. Let me know if I hit you now. What, baby? Okay, I'm on the way to the house now. Stuff over there. Practice makes perfect. No one knows anything. He's got delta day. Up, down, up, down. Hey guys, happy Valentine's Day. I'm in the process of decorating the bathroom for my baby. He's about to be coming home, so I'm gonna decorate the house. I'm gonna decorate the bathroom, do all the balloons and the roses and everything. And run his bath water with some candles, you know, do it like Hidden Secrets would do it. But happy Valentine's Day, you guys. Don't mind my lashes either, because Zanaya is working on my lashes. She did real good, y'all. She did the left side, if y'all can tell, and then we're about to go back and do the right, and I'll fill y'all in after I already got that done as well. So peace.
This is the before.
All right, y'all, I am done. This is the look we are going for. And I'm gonna run the water and put the rest of the rose petals in there. But yeah, this is it. Yep. Let me show y'all how that looks
in the dark as well. We got the balloons up there. I should put some candles like lined up right here. Might put some more candles somewhere.
All right, we back, y'all. I already did the bathroom and everything. AJ's on the way. AJ, like, what? It's 5 minutes, maybe 10 minutes, huh?
Close it.
Close it.
Well, like, hold it open.
Open or close now?
Like, oh shit, my bad.
You might look it up like that. But yeah, y'all. Now you about to finish up the other lash. She did good, y'all. I ain't going nobody else now. She already stopped me.
Close it.
I am tired, yeah. I'm getting my ashy lips now. But yeah, I want to see his, we're going to see his expression. Try to act like ain't nothing going on and then,
oh, look up.
See what he say.
Hey, let me look my camera.
You said, oh, what you said? You went
oh, shit.
Dang, you ain't seen Mama Lash, though.
I got to wait till you finish. Sorry,
I said I like you. Okay, baby.
Sweet in here.
It's so beautiful. He already had one in y'all. He kind of played like he didn't see it yet.
Make me feel all special.
My friend said, oh shit. You gotta keep looking. You ain't look all the way.
It's beautiful. You gotta rub with bath water.
Bath water, child.
Dude, that's for the boy.
It smells good in here, too.
Huh?
It smells good in here.
Yes, it is. I'm going to take a bath, take a shower,
something. Right?
I'm about to get freshened up.
Tomorrow, yes, you see yeah. It?
That is cute.
Okay.
For real.
Okay.
Make me feel all special, Tima.
Okay. You move my door. She's going out of town. I told her we'll, you know, just wing with this. What, baby? What? What? Titi upstairs. So I said we'll just wing it until she come back, and then she can fill in the rest. Right now it's fine. You know, it's I can go outside or whatever. People won't notice. You know, some people.
Mama.
What, girl?
Titi.
What? Tay-Tay upstairs. You know how some people lashes be like spaced out and you can kind of tell, you know, they need a filling. Oh. But mine's are not like that. So I am cool with it. So this is how they look. She did good. Mom. She did real good. See? She is. This is her first time actually doing it, y'all, too. So, like, you know. Ooh, I got me a new lash artist in home chair. But yeah, she did good. Stop, girl. Bad butt. I got her, Lord. I got her, y'all, for the next. Oh, my glasses. My glasses acting up. I got her for the next, what? Today, Wednesday? Okay, so Zadiah left today. So really, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. She come back Saturday. So 3 days, 3 nights. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. 3 nights. They're going to Florida for her birthday. Because her birthday is Saturday. She'll be 19 years old. So on her little boo thing, got an Airbnb, and they're going to do what they do. You know, have some fun and get a little break. And enjoy her birthday. But yeah, she did good, y'all. She did good for her first time. I'm her first client. I'm gonna be my support. I'm gonna be my baby support system, because I'll be her first everything. Like, first client to do this, first client to do that. Just miking me down, child, okay? Miking me down. But I wanted to come back and let y'all see the finishing touches. Almost the finishing touches. I might need to fill them in. I might don't. I kind of like them like this because they look more natural with the little spaces in there, y'all think? But I like them. They're pretty. I love them, really. All right. So, peace out.